So, this is a translation of a book that I wrote in 1993, even though it's been about 22 years since the first publication. The information is still very relevant and very useful, mainly because the factual material has not changed, and it gives you a better sense of how the Northern Yukon area is developed as a historical unit. So I would recommend reading this book in order to delve a little bit more deeply into the history of the Maluku area.